The Korean Culture and Information Service is in charge of promoting Korea overseas. Let us now welcome Director Park Jung-youl of Kocis for his congratulatory address.
To all Korea lovers, experts in promoting Korean culture, and Hallyu fans around the world, hello and glad to see you. I am Kocis Director Park Jung-youl. I'm glad to hold the second annual K-Healing On Festival following the inaugural edition last year. I am disappointed that we are meeting online and not in person because the COVID-19 situation worldwide has not yet stabilized. But I hope we can spend an enjoyable and meaningful time here, communicating and sharing with each other. I sincerely congratulate the K-influencers and Koreanet honorary reporters who will receive award at this ceremony. Their hard work throughout the year is why we've been selected outstanding ambassadors of Korean culture. I also congratulate all award winners in the international content competition, Talk Korea. Looking at every entry on Korean culture that you put so much effort into touches my heart. Perhaps you might even know more about and love Korea and Korean culture more than Koreans. In my eyes, you are all winners. Borders long ago disappeared in the production and consumption of cultural content. We have continuously enhanced the quality of such content and created a virtuous cycle of global respect for other cultures. I sincerely hope that you keep up your active role as experts in promoting Korean culture beyond national borders. People worldwide cannot freely travel and directly experience other cultures yet because of COVID-19. But I hope to see you in person next year as the world cooperates to overcome the pandemic wisely and soon. Finally, to Hallyu fans around the world, we hope that you conclude an eventful 2021 well, and I wish you health and happiness in the new year. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Director Park Jung-youl of the Korean Culture and Information Service.